Hey babes, welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today's video is a wig review and it is sponsored by OMG Her Hair. A huge shout out to them for sponsoring this video. They did send over to me a bob wig to review for y'all, and guys, I'm excited and also nervous because I usually do bobs but they're always like straight, so this is a new texture that I've never done before. And of course the wig comes with all these free gifts that always comes in handy. I always use the gifts. This is the hair, guys. It is a 14 inch bob with natural edges. It is a glueless wand curl type bob, so it is wand curls but it's very tight curls. This is what it's looking like. It is 180% density. The wig cap is a medium size. I do see in a lot of my videos people are commenting I don't list the size, so this is a medium cap and I think I have a big-ish kind of head. I have like a 22 inch head, I think, or 21 and a half. A medium cap always works. But this is the construction. It has the glueless band on the inside, the combs to help secure the wig. It is pre-bleached, it is pre-plucked and just ready to go. I love the curls. Like when I put that on, I'm like, wow, this would make a really cute ponytail, as if I have hair to do a ponytail. But anyways, this is what it's looking like. It is a fitted glueless wig cap with invisible HD lace. As you can see, once I put it on, it's super invisible on the skin. So this is what it's looking like. It has the kinky edges and I am gonna go in and straighten those out, not a lot, but just like a little bit. But this was what it looked like, and when I put it on, I thought it looked super cute. It kind of reminded me of like movies that you used to watch when I was younger. Not when you, when I was younger, with the girl with all the curls in her hair. Anyways, off track, I'm using this ebon lace tint on the lace just to make it melt better into my skin. And guys, this wig does come fitted as a glueless wig cap. However, once I put the wig on and I cut the lace off, the little ear tabs area wasn't like, you know, laying as flat as I would want it. So because I wanted it to be more seamless, I am gonna go in and spray the hair down just a little bit. And if I had known honestly before starting the video that I was gonna spray it down, I would have done my makeup afterwards. I don't know how the girls be doing their makeup and then installing these wigs. It never works for me because it always makes my install not as clean or as flawless as it could be. So I personally like to install my wigs then do my makeup. I don't know if you're like me, but let me know if that's how you do, because yeah, I don't know if I'm weird, but with no product on my skin, my hair always lays way better. So I did wipe away the excess like makeup, and because I didn't want to use a lot of product, I added the slightest bit, and this is where the wig done left the chat, because I took the band out, guys, saying I'm not gonna do it glueless anymore, but hello, it humbled me. I had to put the band right back in there and put the wig back on my head, and right now you see how it's allowing me to just use that ebon spray and melt the lace. Yes, that's because I installed the band. The band is important, okay? So I'm never doing that again. I'm always gonna use my band. So I put the band back on and then I just use the slightest bit of ebon spray just to secure it. And guys, if I was truly installing this wig, baby, it would be so melted. But look at how good it looks with the fact that I wasn't trying to install the hair. I think it looks so good. I love the texture of the hair. It looks very natural. I love the kinky edges, and because my real edges don't really curl up like that, I decided to just use the hot comb on the edges a little bit. I didn't want it too straight, I just wanted it to kind of be straight, if you get what I mean. And then I was showing you guys the parting. You can switch the side part to the other side, you can do a middle part, you can do a good amount of like parting on this wig, but this is a parting that it came with and I decided to keep it. All I'm doing is adding some like a wax, some wax on the parting, and then I'm gonna go in and hot comb it just a little bit, as I said, even though in the end I think I kind of hot combed it way more than I had anticipated, but the hot comb just made it blend better in my opinion. And I did not pluck this hair, I didn't do anything to it besides cut the lace off. this is how the wig came, and this is how we're wearing it. And I love these types of wigs, guys, that you don't have to do anything to. I'm over bleaching wigs, bleaching knots, doing extra stuff. I don't do that. If it's not this easy, I don't want it. So this is what we have. And then I am going in with a wide tooth comb to separate the curls, just to make the hair more fluffy. I mean, you could wear it how it is. And I feel like I probably should have used a pick, but I didn't have a pick, to separate the curls, because I created a lot of frizz on my hair because I was just like combing it out maybe a little bit too aggressively. But anyways, I went in and I clipped up the extra hair, and this is what I ended up with. The side that is fluffed looks so nice, and then the other side is like a little bit more like flat, but it's still nice. You could wear it either ways. I love how this hair looks. It's giving me a natural vibe. I love how easy it is. I didn't have to curl it. I hate curling hair, by the way. If you're new here, I really don't like curling hair or doing anything crazy. So I love that I didn't have to curl it. I love that it looks natural. And it's just super pretty. It's a really good wig. I know it's short and it's giving Mr. Glass, but it's very nice, very edgy. I would definitely dress this up and go out in this unit. I love it. I still have it on as we speak. So that's how you know it's a vibe. I love how it looks. If you like this hair, definitely check out the description box below or all of the details, all the discounts and coupons. And yeah, let me know how you feel. Would you rock this? Because I think this looks absolutely amazing. And if you got to this part of the video, definitely hit that subscribe button. Stick around and, you know, be a part of the family. Thank you guys so much for watching another wig install wig review. I love you guys so much. Your support means the world to me, and I'll catch you guys in my next one. Bye.